three people have been indicted on charges of kidnapping an actor and an actress in South LA last year, and holding them for $10,000 ransom. According to the indictment, Halloween Resurrection actress Daisy McCracken and actor Joseph Capone were kidnapped at her home on May 3, 2017. Prosecutors allege that two men, Keith Stewart and Jonty Jones, pistol-whipped Capone and dragged him into a car. McCracken was also forced into the vehicle, and the suspects put black canvas hoods over the victims' heads. Prosecutors say that the pair were taken to Jones' home in Compton, where Capone was stripped naked and forced into a bathtub, where he was held without food for 30 hours. He was also beaten, punched, and kicked when he tried to protect McCracken, according to the indictment. The following day, Jones and Amber Neal allegedly took McCracken to two Bank of America locations and forced her to withdraw $100. McCracken was then forced to write a check to Neal for $10,000 in ransom, according to the indictment. The suspects also allegedly stole McCracken's car, a 2011 Lexus. McCracken was then dropped off at her home, where she was able to contact police. Neal was arrested on Monday and is being held on $1 million bail. Her arrest was captured on video by a passerby and posted on Twitter by a person who questioned why she was held at gunpoint with her hands raised. The Los Angeles Police Department confirmed Tuesday that the woman in the video was Neal. McCracken has had several parts in horror films, including She Rises. Jones is being held on $3 million bail, while Stewart is being held on $2 million bail.